Egyptian submarines that last week caused alarm within the Pentagon now have surfaced in international waters off the Canadian coast. The two Akula-class nuclear submarines are now being tracked by the Canadian Air Force. Earlier, the Pentagon stated that it's not since the Cold War that Russia's Navy had been seen so far from its waters, and that the subs were a show of force. Moscow argued that Russia, in fact, had never stopped patrolling the ocean. RT, coming to you live.